U.S. Marshals arrested a man in connection with a shooting from early June in Union County. U.S. Marshals arrested Julio Gonzalez of Sunbury. They say he shot and injured at two teens on West Market Street in Lewisburg June 1st. The 24-year-old faces charges including attempted criminal homicide and aggravated assault. Gonzalez was denied bail and is locked up in Union County Jail tonight, and police are still investigating the case.